Caillou. What? More like Dayu. Oh my god. This show sucks. This show is about six characters and they like to go on failure adventures together. Caillou is also a huge crybaby. Like in this picture, he's crying just because he's not going to circus today. Then he's throwing a huge temper tantrum. Thank God he stopped throwing tantrums in season 4. Rosie is a spoiled brat, she also a crybaby, like in this picture. Doris doesn't give a about Caillou bad things. Boris does the same as Doris. And Gilbert? Well, nobody one gives a crap about him. This show also has its movie called Caillou Holiday Movies.
Caillou Holiday Movies? No. More like Stupid Holiday Failure. This movie sucks as heck.
The animation is unforgivable, the music are mediocre, and the theme songs are bad. Thank God I never watched it and I never will, or else it would waste my time. And thank God this show got cancelled in last week. Do you know who likes this show? Ivan on The Bodyguard, Jael and Riley Mack, Jay Kaiser, Simon Paul, Metro City Fan 9239, Kenny the Christmas Yes Sunny Day No Haters, Redbound 2002. They made a salute on this show. But I can handle his opinion. Do you know who hates this show? Me, Brendan Barney, and Yami on The Ninja. I find this show are worst of the worst. So screw Caillou. And screw Pink Fong Wonderstar. Dear Hero's defense is 325,639 times better than Caillou. End of rant.